such a satisfying sound.
Mm-hmm. I know that you can hear it trying to dry out the wood. It's so wet. I told Marshall, Grandpa, and I would be proud of him. This would be the perfect sauna fire. Those rocks would be cooking.
How hot does it get in the sauna?
I know they like it just over 200.
200, that's pretty hot.
Yeah, they come out looking about as red as a lobster, and then they go jump in the water. It's something that they're Scandinavian, something they've always done. The thing up there. It's supposed to be good for your heart. Good for your circulatory system. Grandma used to do it all the time. I remember always going in there and her bathing suit was always hanging in there. And then they didn't have the heart to take it down after she died, so that thing was like stiff as a rock.